since COVID-19 pandemic is unusual in most people's lifestyle. Lockdowns and curfews imposed to stop the virus from spreading had an impact on how children study, how their families make a living, and how they live in their homes and communities. Despite the concern, countries around the world are beginning to relax their limitations. As we consider if we will ever return to what we previously knew as normal. It's important for us to consider how we may use what we learn to create a better future for children. In a situation, this epidemic isn't ideal, but it's acceptable since it allows us to spend more time with our loved ones and learn more about ourselves, while also improving our mental outlook despite the fact that we're in the midst of terrifying period fraught with uncertainty. I can't convey how disappointed I am to return to Christ in my daily routine, but I've learned to cultivate a stronger mentality while also being more creative in how I live my life when I'm not surrounded by big numbers. It's really important for everyone to stay in contact with others. Be open to talking to people you don't necessarily talk to all the time, just so you can fulfill your own social requirements. It's also important to listen to others and take into account their feelings. We are all in a time of stress and anxiety about the unknown, and we have to just go with the flow and wait it out. I'm stressed about possibly missing milestones in my life, like graduation, but there are others suffering. We all just need to be prepared, stay healthy, and reach out to others. It is true that humanity has suffered as a result of this calamity. It did, however, create an opportunity for generations to come together, and it may have influenced our younger generations to think differently about their own individual rules and how we can all contribute